Hello friends, welcome to Reading Chance. Today's story is a short story on anger. Once there was a little boy who had a very bad temper. His father decided to hand him a bag of nails. He told his son that every time the boy lost his temper or got angry, he had to hammer a nail into the fence. On the first day, the boy hammered 37 nails into that fence. The boy gradually began to control his temper over the next few weeks, and thus the number of nails he was hammering into that fence slowly decreased. He discovered that it was easier to control his temper than to hammer those nails into the fence. Finally, the day came when the boy didn't lose his temper at all. He told his father this news. The father suggested that the boy should now pull out a nail every day he kept his anger under control. The day passed by and the young boy was finally able to tell his father that all the nails were gone. The father took his son by the hand and led him to the fence. The father said, "You have done well, my son, but look at those holes in the fence. The fence will never be the same. When you say things in anger, they leave a scar, just like this one." Moral of the story is, don't say things to people in the heat of the moment that you might regret later. Thank you, everyone. See you soon. Bye-bye.